everyone, welcome to Sister Goals. My name's Rebecca. Today we're gonna change things up a little bit. We're gonna try and prep our children's lunches for one full week on Sunday. Today is Sunday, so come see what we did. And there yet. So for this week, I'm just gonna be making the meals ahead of time. Usually what happens for myself is I usually give the kids lunch from our dinner. So they just have whatever we had for dinner the night before is usually in their lunch the next day. But there are times that this doesn't work. There's times that we eat all the dinner and we don't have leftovers, so then I have to make something separate for them. So I'm excited for this challenge because basically I'll be done after today. I sent the kids and the hubby out so that I could get cooking today and get stuff ready for their lunches. So come along with me. Hi guys, so let's start off with the first meal, Monday. So Monday is just my daughter at school. So for this one, it's a little easy. I am gonna use some of our leftovers from yesterday because we don't wanna be wasteful and we wanna utilize everything that we have. So just to show you, so she's having some rice and linguiça. I'll insert a photo here in case you don't know what linguiça is. They really love it. So I think it's gonna be a golden one. And since I have the meat and the wheat on that, I'm gonna do a nice little smoothie for the kid and an apple. And then I'll also be adding some plantain chips. We just, me and her went to Costco yesterday and we picked these out. So hopefully she likes them. So yay, Monday done. Hey guys. So for lunch today, it is Sunday. We ended up having some pizza for lunch. So what I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna concentrate this on day two. So for day two, I'm gonna have Celeste and Sylvan. So I think I'll cut up the pizzas for them. Let's add some oranges, a cucumber, some for each of them. I think I'll cut this in half and then I can use the other half on another day, and some pouches. As another note, so since they do go to school, the school does provide one snack a day for them as well. So not everything, they're gonna have one other snack in there too that the school would provide. Hey guys, so I am starting to work on Wednesday and Thursday's meal. So I have some ground beef here and I am browning it first. And then I'll be adding in some of my taco seasoning just to give it some flavor. And then right here, just boiling some water now so that I can make some mac and cheese. And this was requested by Celeste. So I'll add that with some other food in there for them. I must say one thing I am realizing from this is really cool. Like, I have a quiet house to myself right now. I'm getting their lunches done for the week and I'll be good. I'm liking this. Hi. So while we're waiting for everything to finish, I thought I should tell you why I'm doing meals like this for my children. So at my children's school right now, they actually heat up the children's food for them and they put them on silverware and give them forks and knives to eat off of. I thought I should share that because it's not a very traditional lunch that I am making. It's not, you know, sandwiches. And so I thought I should tell you. Hey guys, okay, so I just finished cooking the beef and the mac and cheese and I cut up some of my vegetables as you saw. So to put them both together so you can see, I have here for the kids, it's the beef, the Mexican spice beef, some rice, and some bell peppers, orange. So that is gonna be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. And then for Thursday, we are gonna do mac and cheese and cucumber slices. So these are just the main parts of the meal, and then I'll put sides for snacks for them, and I'll show that to you in a minute how that looks. Guys, guess what I realized? I'm actually done. I totally forgot. So Monday through Thursday is taken care of. Monday through Thursday for my daughter and Tuesday through Thursday for my son. But actually my daughter has, this only happens once a month. They do a pizza day on Fridays where the teachers order in pizza and then they have milk and fruit. for their lunches. So I'm done. So let's show you how it all came out.
Okay, so let's just do the final of the items with their snacks and everything included. So this is my daughter's Monday. So that has the rice, the linguica, the smoothie, apple, and some plantain chips. We move over to Tuesdays. We got the pizza, the cucumbers, go-gurts, and some, what are these called? Cuties. Then we're gonna go over to Wednesday. We got the beef, the peppers, and the rice. And then we have cheese sticks, go-gurts, and a cutie again. On my son's, I did add a beef stick. These are great. Grass-fed beef, mini beef stick. He really enjoys them. Then we move on to Thursday with is mac and cheese and cucumbers, and I have an apple here. I just realized I am gonna add something to that one as well so that they have maybe like a nice chip or something with it.
So, review, how did it go? It went really well. I set a timer. That took 48 minutes in total. Is that a lot? Yeah. Was it bad? No. And I'm done for the week. So the kids' stuff is all ready to go. So in the mornings, I'll just have to switch out the meals with their lunch bags and everything, but I think it's completely manageable. Will I do this again? I'm gonna try, I think. I like this idea. You know, me and my husband have been trying to talk about me wanting a little bit more quiet time sometimes on Sundays, and I'm not saying I want my quiet time only to be able to make the kids' lunches, but this does give me a nice excuse to be like, I would like some quiet time, but in addition, I can also get the kids' stuff ready for the week. And I love that idea. So I think I'm gonna try again next week. I'll let you guys know. But as always, we are Sister Goals, and I'm Rebecca. And make sure to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you for being with us today. Bye.